You know, but one thing I was thinking... I was wondering if I should confront her about it. Remember when Shiori was on a break and Nerissa would constantly write on Twitter like, "Oh, I miss Shiori. Oh, I miss her so much." On Twitter and on her stream. And now me, her Oshi and her bestie, I was on a break for so long. And has she said a single thing about me? On Twitter? Nah. Maybe on stream once. Maybe. Girl, did you miss me at all? Nerissa, where are the tweets? Where are the tweets of you missing the shit out of me?
We only have forageables. No fish. Kiara says... Wait, what are you guys talking about? Kiara says I love Shiori more than her? What? Why is she saying stuff like that? Did you know neither of them asked me to be their Valentine? When did she say that and why? If she misses you. She's on vacation. she didn't get enough I miss Wawa tweets. Oh my goodness. She's so cute. She's so cute. I love her. Like 20 minutes ago. Kiara! Kiara, my love, just tell me how you feel. Wait one sec. Is she still live?
Because even...
I've been like really busy all morning. Give me a sec.
The guide even said it's...
Give me a sec.
You should build it with two people.
I love you. I missed you.
I built it alone.
I'm streaming. Too, but I love you.
So now I feel like I can do anything.
I'm so happy you're back. Moi.
I feel amazing. There were some parts where I struggled where she's I was not gonna like, fuck it, I'm stuck. Live, this is not working. Well, and then I went back later to it and I realized, oh, I got something completely wrong. This rating is screwed.
Okay.
Yeah, so now we can... Ah, Nerissa! I love you. I missed you.
We're creeping in to say hello.
Is that so? Really? Nerissa? Really? Were you tipped off to better come here and tell me you missed me?
Guys, she knows.
Before it's too late to leave a good impression.
She's so funny!
Make sure that I know that you missed me, huh? Huh? Someone told you, then maybe, then yeah, on Twitter? Maybe like,
oh
hey, at Nerissa Ravencroft, you should go to Kiara's stream right now and tell her how much you missed her.
Scatter, guys.
She's doubting it.
Scatter, jailbirds.
I thought about cuddling in your bed with you and your cats. So you miss my cats more than me? Huh?
Never change,
it's understandable.
Wawa.
My cats are so fucking lovable. Understandable.
Sorry, distraction.
For one day, when I was in the spa, I had my bestie take care of my Kito Katos. Mm. And afterwards, she was like, damn, I haven't taken care of your cats in a while.
If you wanted me in the usual room, and send me to the usual room.
Now I realize the cats are like, for real, like they're therapy. Wife. I forgot about that. But they're like so therapeutic. They're so good. So my friend like offered her support in taking care of my cats more often again. Because recently
you
only
can hear
my
this
mommy
on my stream.
But
oh, no!
My cats are just the sweetest bubbles ever.
I'm muting it. It's
like
okay.
Everybody falls in love with them so much, and then yeah, my cats are just
irresistible. I didn't turn it off from my karaoke stream.
And I send me to the usual room. My wife, I might have to. Yeah, we have to talk afterwards. As she's streaming. Oh yeah, right. I saw that in the schedule. You're here, so they probably did tip you off on your chat side. You did. You did, you little shit. Of course you did. She just left. She didn't hear that, goddammit. Tell her I know.